Like today was like the first day I literally, like I'm leaving because I don't think I can stay here for too long. If not, I'll just want to play.
Yeah, that's a pretty hard injury to recover from. Like,
yeah, it's like the inner ligament and stuff. Yeah. Like, I mean, it was hurting for me to walk until December. So like, I'm just, like I've wanted to play so bad. Like today was the first day I touched the ball in 11 months. Yeah. But I just can't, I know if I like start playing, I'll just hurt myself, so just gotta get out while I can. How's everything? Did you guys move in your new place yet?
Not yet, they actually called us to check it out.
Oh, that's so exciting.
Yeah,
is it done?
So I think so. It should be done if you're calling it.
Oh, that's
like
so good.
The outside is still kind of like the street level is still kind of messy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they usually say like once they call you in for the inspection, like it's maybe like a month.
Oh, that's so exciting. So you guys are just getting ready then, right?
Yeah, so we're gonna go there, take some measurements, figure out what we're
gonna do.
Like, IKEA. Yeah, maybe clean up like all our old crap.
Start packing, like, yeah.
Like that.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Yeah, but we're definitely gonna throw like a couple.
Sounds good. I'll be there. Let us know. I mean, if you need help with the moving and stuff like that, just let me know.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I'm not gonna need much use. I'm just gonna be telling Gilbert what to
do. Okay.
Like, I can't listen.
Well, he can invite us and he can tell us what to do. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye.
Thank you. bar. Τι τα έχει βάλει ο Κώστας. Φύγαμε.
Thank you. Thank you.